Hey guys, welcome back to Attack of the B-Team. Aw, yeah. So, I know it's been a while since one of these came out, but I did state this would not be a top priority. Right now, my two top priorities are Minecraft's Most Wanted. Hopefully you've seen that. You should have seen that. And Deathcraft. Right now, those are my main areas of focus. And so I'm doing those. I was going to start a new series, but I'm struggling with the three I have. Because I still look for seeds. Where are you going, guy? Hey. Where's your... Hey. Hey. Aw, you silly bastard. He was on a frickin' lead. Little bastard. I don't like that guy anymore. Where did I put it? Alright, there's the extra. Because this is the version where you still need two. Oh, that ain't gonna help then. Son of a... You son of a... I don't like you anymore. We are no longer friends. Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Yeah, you hear me. Whatever, you can roam. I don't care. But for the plan for today is to go to the Nether. I was looking into the Necromancy mod, and it looks like for the Necronomicon, you need Nether wart. I know the Nether isn't the only place to get it, but it's like the most guaranteed place to get it. So we might as well go. And I'm kind of thinking I'm going to put it like right here. I think this would be a good place for it. Actually, no, it'd be off-center, wouldn't it? Son of a... Ooh, have it on top of this building. Still be off-center. Son of a... It'd be off-center. I guess I could put it here. That actually wouldn't be bad. Is there a guy in there? Or did I just block it off for shits and giggles? Alright, I blocked it off for shits and giggles. Alright, so let us build our Nether portal. We'll go like so, and we'll just build it into this house. Like so. Give me that. Ooh. Okay. So go like that, a little bit of that, a little bit of that, and some of that. Aww, yeah. And it fits in, like, you can't even notice. Like, you don't know there's anything there. It's like, what the hell? but yeah, and, you know, I want to get some other stuff from... I don't need that. I want to get some other stuff from the Nether as well, so we might as well go there, see what kind of... what kind of Nether goodness we've got. Hopefully we're close to a Nether fortress if it ever freaking loads. Come on. Oh, there it goes. I was about to say, I'll be back when it loads. Whoa, okay. Maybe not. Give it a second. Give it a second. Whoa, the hell? Oh, that is cool. That is really cool. I might have to do that to the Nether portal on the outside. That is really nice. Yeah, so, if we look on the map, what is that over there? Looks like there's something, see it on that little island thing there? Kind of wondering what that is, if anything. Yeah, right there. Ooh. What is this? What are you? Are you mad? Are you mad? You mad at me? No? Okay. Look like, oh wow, look at that. Ardite right there. Boom. Ardite. And I saw some more right there. Somewhere Ardite. Yeah, I'm not sure what this is. Alright. That's some kind of liquid, which I don't trust that. Is that actually breaking? I guess it is. I don't trust this liquid. It looks like water, but... Yeah. Oh, what is all that question marks over there? What is all the... Oh, these guys? These guys are the... What's... Well, they're the blue ones. What are the red ones? Whoa, what? 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 Who? And where? Oh, cobalt. Oh. Yeah, see, what is this? What is this? Is that water? I don't know if that's water. It is water. Okay. That is water. What does it do? Does it do anything? Like, is this... I don't guess that's anything, is it? Yeah, I don't guess. I guess that's nothing. Oh, yeah, there's like another one right here. So they're just, I guess, sources of water in the Nether? It's the only thing... Not exactly sure what mod adds that. Or why it adds that. let's see, no baddies around? No baddies. Can we... No, I don't think we can. No, we can't. Okay, so we need better tools for the cobalt, which is... Oh, you know what? Before I get oh, crap. I think I'm already lost. Where did we come in at? Uh-oh. Oh, I see it. Okay. Yeah. This is where we came in. Okay. Let's see, which one? That one. Portal. Done. Alright, so there's another one of those guys. So I mean, I don't really foresee a use to these unless you get caught on fire. You can go in there and, I guess, put yourself out. That's about the only use I can see for them. There's a couple more there. Wow, those things are everywhere. Okay, so I don't really see a Nether fortress anywhere near. Doesn't mean there isn't one. I just don't... Oh, there it is. There it is. I sees it. Alright, so I want to get some blaze rods, just because. And then we'll get some glowstone and nether wart and soul sand and all that good stuff. The hell happened there? Looks like something blew up. Let's see, can we go in here? Yes, let us go in here. Hello? Netherrack? Or another wart. Hello? Nobody home? Okay. Let's get all... let's get our torches on the bar. Yeah, let's get all of this. And this. And then we'll get the other side just cause. There's no point in leaving any of it here. Oh, there's a chest. We won't be in here... long enough for any of this stuff to grow, so there's no point whatsoever in leaving any of it. Ooh, ardite. Let's see, flint and steel, horse armor, and a chest. We'll take the chest. Thank you. Pretty good. Alright, what else we got? What do we got? Nothing. We got a chest. And nothing. More horse armor. That's decent, I guess. Not really... Wow, what's with all the ardite? What's with all the ardite? That's a lot of freaking ardite, seems like. Alright, what's down here? Looks like nothing so far. Alright. Oh, there's a wither skeleton, so we might as well kill him. What up, guy? What up? Aw, yeah, suck it. Oh, Look at those guys. They're just trying to say hi. Oh, blaze rod. Oh, no, that's a magma cube. Is he wearing a fez? What's up, guy? You did. You did. Did you guys drop anything good? Of course not. Why would you do that? Why would you ever drop anything good? All right, so I guess I'll be, you know, I'll root around in here for a bit, see what all I can find, maybe grab some more soul sand, and see if I can't find a blaze spawner. See if I can't see one on the map. All right, I don't see one on the map. That doesn't mean there isn't one close by. So, yeah, I will get to going around in here, see what all's here, and I'll get back to you in a bit. I'll get back to you in a bit. Okay, so just got back from the Nether. So I found a few chests. Got 9 diamonds, 3 iron, 3 gold, flint steel, horse armor. Got some glowstone, found that blaze spawner. Got muscles, so I guess that's all part of that. Well, not those, but that. So yeah. I think we should plant some of this. Probably outside, just for now. Well, I mean, you know what I'm saying. Where to? You got any more eggs? No more eggs? No? Okay. This looks good. We'll put it here. Yeah. That should work. Utilize the rooftops. And then we should have enough left over for the Necronomicon. I know I was getting into witchery, but I need eggs and stuff for that, so I need a supply of chickens. And speaking of, see if we can't get those guys to give us a baby. Let's see. Come up here. I'm gonna go, what up, guy? You and you. There you go. Make it a baby. Sweet. Okay, so we got the netherwort growing. I'm not sure what else we'll need it for, you know, like potions and all that stuff. Saddles and stuff we're not really too concerned with. We got blaze rods. All this stuff goes in there. A little bit of glowstone. Actually, that can go over here. Rest of that, and that can go there. Actually, we're going to need some of those. So yeah, for this guy, we need a jar of blood, which means we need... Don't I have regular bone meal somewhere? Yes, I do. So we'll get some of those. We're going to need some jars, which means we're going to need some glass. Let's see, any of these guys got any that you do? You will do. Alright, so we need jars to collect the blood. And then we need these bone needles to draw the blood from unsuspecting creatures. Well, you know, by this point they might be suspecting creatures, but... Nonetheless, we will take their blood. Come on. Thank you. Ooh, 40. Wow, 40 level. Oh man, I need to see about doing some enchanting. All right, so there it is. Give me all your books, or at least you know these. Okay, we'll take those. We might set the enchanting table in there just so it's close to those other books and we don't have to move them. So what else did we need? We need leather. Do I have 4 leather? Ooh, I do. And then we need a feather. Feather. Thank you. Ink sack. Ooh. Let's see. Oh, why aren't those planted? Ink sack. Uh-huh. And then, let's see, nether wart, we need one. So we'll put the rest of those in there, and is that, no, we need a blood. So I'm not sure if these have to be next to each other or not, but that's what I'm going to do. What are you doing, dragon? Stupid dragon. I guess we'll just see about getting some blood from this stuff over here. Get some horse blood. Hoo-haw! And some from you, and some... Hey! Thank you. What are you doing, you derpy-ass dragon? Stop it. Just stop. That's not... that damn dragon. Like, he's not even grown. Like, well, no, that's not the full size, is it? Yeah, I don't think that's full. Yeah, I think they get bigger. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they get bigger. I mean, you know, I could be wrong, but, you know, whatever. He's a derpy-ass damn dragon anyway. Okay, so let's get in here and make our Necronomicon. We'll do that, and boom. Aw, yeah. Alright, now what do you tell us? You don't tell us anything. I think you actually need it for... I think there's something it sits on? Or something? Summoning altar... Okay, so I will look into this... Chicken legs. That looks like a rabbit or something. It doesn't look like a skeleton torso. Alright, so I will look into this, and I shall return. Okay, so I did some looking. I did a little bit of looking. I went and grabbed some more obsidian. I get it from, there's that volcano, or whatever, Badlands over that way. With the volcano and the fire dirt and stuff. And that's where I get it from. But apparently we need a hoe. There, we need a stick there, we need obsidian there, and a jar of blood there. Aww, yeah. And then, we go murderize some animals. Let's go into our bat. That is a big freaking weapon right there, I tell you what. Aww, man. I was hoping you could see it as the bat, but no such luck. Okay, so apparently if we kill animals with this scythe guy, we will get souls in a jar. So we go, wachacha, wachacha, suck it. Oh, what is that? Raw meat. Okay. And what do you got? What are you doing over here? Oh, you got, okay. So what the hell is that? Piggy. Oh, there's a piggy over here. Come here, piggy. Aha! I have you. You shall die. Thank you for your sacrifice. It is much appreciated. Alright, so that should be good for now. What we need to do is create a summoning altar. And there was something... Oh! That... Why did that happen? There was something about it being finicky about which way it was placed. Hopefully that's not still a thing. I figured there was no place better to build the summoning altar than the graveyard. So, yeah. Let's do it. We should be able to do that. And then, blam. Suck it. And, oh, ha-ha. Wait, what goes there? Is that blood? Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Ooh, what should we make? What should we make? We still got guys in here? Yeah, I dug down, thinking maybe there was something underneath. And this one had a cave. So. What should we make? What should we make? Let's go see what we have at our disposal. And let's see. We got a pig head. We got a spider head. We got a... Ooh, chicken head. Chicken head. let's see. We have... I don't think that would... Yeah, that's not part of the necromancy mod. I thought we had some more pieces in one of these other chests. Apparently not. Snowbell. Okay, so we got chicken head. Mushroom arms. Spider torso. Enderman legs? Yeah. Let's give that a try. Let's see what happens. Okay. Well, let's see here. Alright, we're going in here. We go. No. Let's go there. That goes there. Enderman legs. Chicken head. What the hell? Oh, that is priceless. Look at him. He's so cute. All right, I don't know what we're supposed to do now. Do we gotta... not sure what to do now. Does it just take time? Are you doing things and such, or... I do not know. I guess I should have looked it up a bit more. I should have looked beyond the point of making the altar and putting stuff in. Okay, so I will... I'll be back. Okay, so according to what I saw, all I gotta do is shift. Aha! Oh, look at this guy! Whoa, where are you going, guy? Oh, that is hilarious! Look at this guy! Oh my goodness! This is hilarious! What the hell? Oh my goodness! What did I set the minions to? Isn't that part of this? Controls. Minions. No, this is necromancy. Shoot normal tier. What? Minions. Subtract. Subtract. Commit to evil. Destroy cardboard bot. What? Desecrated. Uh-oh. What did I do? What did I do? I'm scared.
The gods are pleased with your sacrifice.
What? What? What happened? What's up, guy? Minion is sitting. Oh, that is awesome. What is that? Oh, it uses up the jars too? What a bitch. That is... Oh, hey, he disappeared. Aw. Whoa, that thing like... Whoa. That is... This guy is awesome. You're my new best friend. I love it. You and me, we are friends forever. I'm trying to get it. Hey, guy, look at me. Hey, guy. Hey. Hey, guy. Come here. We gotta think of a name for him. He's gonna be our friend forever, man. Yeah. Get up in that grill. Screenshot. That is awesome. You're a boss. Can you come up here? You come up, you know. Come on. It's not that hard, man. Come on. What if I... There you go. Aw, you can sit right there as you can. Ooh-chicka-chicka. Oh, that is awesome. That is so awesome. I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh, man. I can't wait to see what other nonsensical things we can come up with. But think of a name for this guy. Hopefully I have a name tag somewhere, or I can find one somewhere. Hopefully it works on these guys. I'm not even sure name tags work on these guys. Let's see. Name tag. No. And... No. No. You can't make name tags either, can you? Oh, you can. Interesting. Alright, so paper, which is reeds, which we don't seem to have. You can't use that for... Oh, wow, that is really cool. Oh, wow. I did not know about such things. Whoa, does that turn into bamboo stick? Those are cool. Okay, guys, I think that's going to do it for today. Yeah, help me think of a name for this guy. What should we name him? He's our first one. He needs a name. Yeah. Aw, oh, look at him. He's so special. He's our first one. That is so stupid. Yeah, so help me think of a name. Yeah. Alright, guys, that's going to do it for today. Hopefully you enjoyed the episode, and I'll see y'all next time.